rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry. Uh-oh, double underhook.
This is going to be nasty.
The most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. There's no irreparable damage done.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
And he goes into the ring.
Uh-oh.
That's a leg sweep.
Nice.
Can he score the pin?
He gets the shoulder of it, too.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped.
Following next snap.
Targeting the throat there.
Hoisted up. Oh, that'll knock the wind out. What's he gonna do?
Putting the ring all the way to the floor.
The fight could get very dangerous out of ringside now.
Oh, that hurt. That kidney count.
Wait.
Bad Bunny has him.
Put down face first. The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Tilt the world head scissors. Needed a job.
Bad Bunny sidesteps.
Edge on the receiving end.
Drop kick.
Kick breaks the back of the leg.
Go, it gets put into the barricade.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
dragging and knee into the arm.
Oh,
knee right to the face.
Heading back to the ring.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Dominating cross body.
He's looking a little off balance.
Back to the gut. A tendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, just mocking his opponent with that tendo stick now.
Oh. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Oh,
what a stop.
Lots of potential for injury here.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to take out that early in the count?
Here's the cover for the win! And he only stays down for a one count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage.
Uh-oh. And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Basement dropkick.
He climbs into the ring. Bad Bunny turns it around.
Oh, strong impact.
He bends off the attack. Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And more attacks than his core could hinder his offense. A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Hoisting up.
Man, what a gut buster.
Oh my God, a steel chair.
And a clothesline.
Here in the end. And now looking good at all.
Does he get in here?
time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Is their opponent in?
Belly to belly.
For the win!
Two!
Kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
This is like a ball.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Vertebreaker. He stops the count.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Nasty knee.
I also think
shoulders down.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
He gets back into the ring.
Vicious right there.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Fatal four-way, here is our winner. With a superstar in every corner, we knew this would be spectacular.
I am floored by what we saw here tonight.